Hello, the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Fallout 4. Alright, when we left off, we were helping a new little settlement be built up, kind of. It's still only at one person. I'm hoping I'm going to hop around, helping out other settlements that I've made so far. And I'm hoping maybe it'll build a population on its own while I'm doing that. I'm hoping. It's still currently at one, but a couple of these seem to be in trouble. Greentop Nursery says it's without power and without defense, which doesn't make sense. So I'm going to head over there pretty quick just to check on that. Damn, that car looks good. Better than it looks after the war, that's for sure. But that car before the war looks pretty damn good, I gotta say. Maybe that's because I'm a fan of Lincoln's. It might be a little bit, because that is a big and heavy-looking motherfucker. I'm hoping that will eventually help it out. Where are these guys going? Alright. I guess the, okay, I was about to say, the Brahmin wasn't moving, so I was like, are they not going to move? Let's see what's the problem with these guys.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Of course.
Yeah, these guys have not been touched, at least in their inventories, because I could get all of that and use all of that. There we go. Oh,
I'd like to trade some items.
That bobby pin. Missed the bobby pin. I need bobby pins. Okay, that is done. Let's open up the menu and let's see. Really? I never built up defense for them? I don't remember that. Well, shenanigans. I'm just going to scrap some of these then. And let's build up some defenses. Why not? Break that down. Probably should break the truck down. Can I break that down? No. Okay. Well, I tried. I brought some with me, or at least some materials for turrets, so. Oh yeah, I forgot. This is connected to the little trade network I have made. I could do this. I could afford that with my infinite resources. Well, kind of infinite. It's more than most people, that's for sure. Let's turn this around this way. Defend this side from attack, should there be any. And put this on the other side here. Yep, that'll work. And is there anywhere else I can put one? Because it would help to have a few more. Don't know. Honestly. Maybe over here. If I can make it be compatible with the building. Oh. Ah. Doesn't necessarily look good, but it's compatible. So, hey. That works. Alright. That should cover at least most of the area around. And I should probably put some beds down. Have I ever... No, there's a couple beds right here. Did I ever put down a settlement beacon? I don't think I did. I intended to. I'm pretty sure I intended to. I just never got around to it. Let's get to beds. Build some more. Weirdly enough, the one that's the least resource intensive seems to be the Vault Tech bed. That's the weirdest part of the whole thing. That is the most resource economically sound. And I don't know why that's the case. Okay, let's turn this around. There we go. Oh, I could just put that in between there. I don't want to, but I could if I wanted to. Let's flip this around. Let's put it down first. Let's adjust things after. These don't actually need to be here. But, this would be better off here. There we go. Where else can I put another one? I can put one over here. Yeah, I can do that. Over this way. There we go. Whoop. Jeez. Jeebus. There we go. Clipping into things I don't want it to clip into. Okay. Beautiful. Beautiful, darling. Beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna break that down. It's always nice to have extra steel. Yeah, I never got around to making one, looks like. Well, I have no power going, so of course I never did. Let's go with a windmill generator to, you know, it makes it easier to do things and be clean about my energy, because why not? The only thing cleaner than solar is wind, and that is easily available around these parts. Okay, miscellaneous recruitment radio beacon, I can do that. Hopefully only a couple come in and not like a half dozen, like my own file. I decided I was going to try and expand the population of a green top nursery in my own file, and it decided to bring in a half dozen people pretty much within minutes. That was a little crazy. Alright, anywho, that done, I think I can also, yeah, I can put in one of these powered water pumps. I do need more, power to make it work, though. That'll do. Come on. There we go. Do need another windmill. Can I do it where I want to place it? Kind of. Nope. Not really. Okay. Let's move some things around so I can make this work. Because that would be ideal. Can I? No, it's too far away. Okay. Trying to put this in a spot where it won't clash with anything. Excelsior. There we go. What? Okay. Break down these trees. There we go. Beautiful. That goes here, and this does not look any sort of good, but damn it, I don't have many options. Okay, and that works. Okay, so connect that to that, and connect that to this, and powered water. There you go. Oh, wow. Instantly went up to four people. Shit. Okay, I should make some guard towers, maybe. That would work for some of them. Guard tower. Let's put that there, because why not? Yeah, that'll work. Put another one over maybe here. Yeah, that'll work. Covered kind of by trees, but hey, that works. And one over this side. Where on the side should I put it? That'll work. Yeah, that'll work. That'll work just fine. Got some barrels here I never noticed. Now they're gone. Okay. We got a couple new people. Those are the original settlers. Okay, you have a U.S. Coast Guard hat.
I'm new here. Did you have anything you wanted me to do?
Did you need anything?
Need anything?
Thanks, but I really can't think of anything we need.
Yay! We good then. Alright, where's the other one? I know there's more. I know we just brought in a fourth, but I'm not seeing where they went. That's a bit annoying. Where'd they go? Oh, there they are. Hi there.
I don't think we've met. What can I do to help out?
Yeah. Let me show you.
Okay.
Okay. I didn't think that would work that way. Have the settler do guard work. Why not? Wait, let me see what their weapon loadout looks like.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Yeah, let's look at that. I'll take the bottle caps. That's your tax fee for being able to live in a normal place. I'm just kidding. Kind of. It's a slight joke. I could give them that. And just one round, and that should get them to fire it normally. Huh. Don't know. Fuck it, let's do it. Let's do it. Why not? I shall give my people good weapons to use in the fight to survive. Because I am a benevolent ruler, and that is what I be. Okay. To have them equip that, and that should work. Yep. Alrighty. That works for me. Ah, he's using it right. Ah, that's good. Okay, let's look at the stats. Got defense up to 30, because the single guy can cover 3 towers at any one time. So that works. And yeah, that covers all the other things. It covers food, water, power, and defense covers it all, so it's actually decently protected. Yeah. Yeah, I think that'll work. I think that'll work beautifully. Alright, now that I've done that, I should turn off the beacon. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Turn it off. Nope. Yep, that's how you turned it off. Okay, I did it right the first time. Alright! Yay! I helped people, and I helped people goodly. Okay. Dear God. I'm using that ironically, I swear. Oh, God. Someone shoot me right in the face. Please. Okay. How's my settlement going? The happiness keeps going down. Why? What is the problem? Ooh, hey. Like I said, the population would go up as I was building things elsewhere. That was what I was hoping, and thus that is how it shall work. All right. I'm gonna drink my coffee real quick. Woke up with the beginnings of a headache. I'm hoping the caffeine will kickstart my brain and keep it from shutting down on me. Because that's entirely possible if the headache gets as bad as I'm thinking it will. I'll be popping Excedrin migraine pretty soon. Sponsor? Totally not. Okay. Yep. That works. And hey, you're new.
Anything I can do to help out around here?
Did you need anything?
Need anything?
I don't think so. Things are actually going pretty good.
Well, thank you. I'm happy I'm able to keep you happy. But, honestly, I should have you do some of the guard tower stuff. Keep the defense up a little bit. These guys are still sitting here? Really? When are these bodies gonna, like, go away? It's been a couple days now. Oh, what didn't realize that was there. I'm just looking at it, not recognizing it, going, huh, what is that? What is that thing? I'm like, that's a pipe pistol. Oh! Okay, I'm just looking around, seeing if there's anything else that I can help out with. And I'm not really seeing anything. All I really need is one more person so I can connect this place to the supply lines of my settlement network. But that's about it. That's about it. They're pretty much covered. They're as good as they're going to get. Yeah. Just trying to make sure I have everything the way I want it to be. And looks like I do. Kind of. I kind of want to add another bed, but I don't know where to put it. That's the annoying part. Dicks. What? Okay. It sounds like there's some trouble. I shall investigate. What was that? Oh, hey. You're gone. Goodbye. That was it? Single raider? That was it? Okay. That was weird, but alright. I wasn't planning on it, Kate. There we go. Reload. What if that single bullet cost me my life? It's happened before. At least in this playthrough. You guys have seen it too. Sometimes I forget to reload and then... Oh no! Exploded. Exploded-ed. Okay. I'm wandering around in circles because I can't find any other threat to these guys. Even though I heard something. And it couldn't have been just that one guy. That just doesn't make sense. But I'm not seeing anyone else. So maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it was just that one guy. Kinda wanna look over here, though. There's a couple of... Okay. Where's that? Where's that coming from? Down here? It's coming from down here. What is... Oh, it's a legendary raider. Fighting something. But now it's fighting me. Okay. That much I know. Oh, geez. Okay. I am getting beat the fuck up. Oh, geez. Okay. Okay. Ah, Jesus. Okay. I got hit by a stray bullet. Or my own splash damage. Maybe. Oh, geez. Okay. Well, that's not what I expected this episode. I expected it to be, oh, wonderful settlement building and not death. Oh, well. That's what happens. Death will sneak up on you. And you won't know it until you're dead. Boy. That was embarrassing. Okay, let's go back again. Because I'm pretty sure I can get that other guy settled into doing his thing. And maybe I can get rid of those raiders, whatever the fuck they're doing. Because now I know where they are. Now I know what I can do. Kind of. What I can do is hope that I can kill them all in one go and not cry like a baby. Which is an entire possibility at this point. Alright. The Robco Pip-Boy is the ultimate in personal computing devices, which is entirely a thing that might happen after smartphones go the way of the 8-track tape. The VHS. Alrighty. Beautiful. Alright, let's have him do the defense. Okay. Let's have you do this thing. And now you're doing the thing. Beautiful.
I want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Yeah, of course. Okay. Beautiful, beautiful. And, whoop. Come on. There we go.
That's what I wanted.
Okay. Let's go over here. Whoop. Break this down. Just so I don't have to carry that. There we go. Whoopsie doodle. That's not what I wanted. Okay. Pull out the pistol. There's raiders in this direction. Whoa, geez. Holy shit. You snuck up on me. I actually jumped. Oh, Jesus. Okay. There we go. Your head is gone. That's what you get for scaring me. Oh, Jesus. Well, there was something, all right. He has better gear than what he had before. All right. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Okay. Let's go this way with it. Maybe I can come at them at a better angle. That's a weird phrase out of context. That is. How did this guy get so broken off from the main group that the rest of them are over here fighting it out? Okay, it sounds like someone has a laser weapon of some kind. Okay. Oh. That's what it was about. That's the laser weapon that I was hearing. Okay. Well, what am I doing? Headshots don't work on robots. Body shots do. Come on. There we go. Beautiful. Where is the raiders I was seeing? A scavenger. Okay. That's a thing, but I know he's going to attack me regardless. Really? Or not? At all? Okay. That was a thing. That was a fairly weird thing. I'll just take everything else that you have. Oh, geez. Okay, Mr. Handy something. There we go, you're down. Well, so much for the raider. The raider's gone. Maybe? Huh? Rust Devil. Okay, so it's a iBot. Okay. And stuck. Oh, wait. Nope. That's not a robot. That's just the head of a robot. For iBot. As a helmet thing. That's not gonna last long with this. Kaboom! You're gone. Ow. Ah, I separated it from the body. Oh, that's why they went all ape shit. Because one of his friends was killed. Okay. What's the value on robot armors again? Not good. Okay. Well, fuck that. Alright, that took a little longer than I intended, and I was hoping to find a legendary raider back here, but I guess I don't have that luck. But, hey, we found some good stuff. Some good fusion cells and some good stuff in this for sure. Yeah, there we go. Some good rounds and everything. That's good. That's good shit right there. And don't see anyone else. Did I ever loot this guy? I think I did it real quick. Whoa. Knocking the pistol around. There we go. Alright. Let's just check out this diner real quick and then I'll call it a day. Yeah, there's nothing real special about it, just a bunch of coffee cups, which are good for the ceramic. And a squirrel on a stick. Ooh, aluminum cans. That's what I needed. Ooh. This is actually pretty damn good. Alrighty. I think I'm gonna end this episode for right now, because I'm finding good shit for me. And helping out a couple settlements in the process, so I think that's a win-win. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. My tongue kind of slipped on that outro, but that's fine. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see you all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games and being nice to my settlers. And weirdly enough, having it pay off for you.